Hello, Lauffer. Welcome to Lauffer Student News for December 2016.
I am Marco.
And I am Ellie.
Happy holidays for everyone. We are getting ready to celebrate together and especially have fun. We will check in with Miriam on her report of soccer.
Later, we will be introducing the recent student of the month.
Then, Stefan will carry on with basketball.
We will also be interviewing some AVID students.
And finally, Lizelle and Scarlett show us the top 5 Christmas gifts.
So let's start with the girls' soccer team.
Take it away, Miriam.
Hi, I'm Miriam and I'm here with...
Carlos Gonzalez.
What are some goals that you have for the soccer season?
Just for the girls to learn camaraderie, team spirit, bonding, lifelong friends, and just self-esteem overall.
When did you start coaching?
I've coached various sports, softball, basketball, soccer. I would say for the last maybe 10 to 15 years now.
When you were younger, did you play any sports?
I played football, basketball, baseball, and soccer as well.
What is the best part of coaching the soccer team?
Just seeing the girls grow, prosper, seeing them move on to the next level in high school and be successful, and saying thank you, coach, for back at Lauffer Middle School or years ago before that. So that's the best part, seeing them grow.
Thank you, Carlos, for taking the time. We appreciate it.
Anytime.
Hi, I'm Miriam, and I'm here with
Emily Rin.
When did you start playing soccer?
I started playing soccer around the time when I was 5 or 6.
Is soccer your favorite sport? If so, why?
Yes, soccer is my favorite sport because unlike some other sports, it is a team sport and you all have to do it together. And I really like being a part of the team.
How did you feel when you made the team?
I felt really good when I made A team because I've worked really hard to get where I'm at.
Can you describe the feeling of scoring a goal during the game?
Scoring a goal during the game is an amazing feeling because you know that maybe someone else couldn't have taken that shot and made it, and the fact that you made it makes you feel really good.
Thank you for taking the time.
No problem.
Back to you, Lauffer Student News.
Recently, some students were recognized at the Student of the Month ceremony.
Let's get right to it.
Here's the food that the parents and students dined on.
Lauffer's Mariachi Cascabel performed in this event in order to honor Student of the Month.
Here are some of the students that won Lauffer Student of the Month Award. Good job, you guys.
Marcella was recognized, nominated by her teacher, Mr. Fish. Mr. Fish wrote. Scarlett was nominated by her teacher, Ms. Rex. And Ms. Rex wrote. Lucas was nominated by his teacher, Mr. Hagopian. Mr. Hagopian writes.
If we could, we would like to get all of the students of the month up here to the front.
Hi, I'm Marco here from Lauffer Student News, and I'm here with one of the Student of the Month winners.
Hi, I'm Lucas Noriega.
And his mother.
Hi, I'm Jenny. I'm his mom.
Lucas, how does it feel to be Student of the Month?
I feel very proud of myself.
How were you ever to complete this achievement?
Just working hard and staying focused in class.
What is it that you do in this class, on your every single class, that makes you achieve this achievement?
Paying attention, staying focused, doing what you're supposed to do.
Good job. This is an interview with one of our Student of the Month winners. Congratulations, Lucas. And back to you, Lauffer.
Hi, I'm Brian from Lauffer Student News, and I'm here with...
Matthew Garcia.
Christian Garcia.
This is Nick. Say Nick.
Nick.
And his father?
Joe Garcia.
How does it feel to be student of the month?
It feels good to get recognized for basically what I've done. I don't know how I was doing it, but I did it.
What does it take to achieve this certificate?
Work hard, pay attention in class, and listen to your teacher.
Okay, how do you feel about your big brother being student of the month?
I'm so much proud of him.
All right, how do you feel about your son?
I'm very proud of him. He's put in the hard work, and it feels good to be, you know, to be a parent of a son that's recognized like this. It's humbling. It's really nice.
I'm Brian from Lauffer Student News. Back to the studio.
So how does it feel being student of the month?
Well, I didn't really expect it, and I didn't really expect that Ms. Kraft would nominate me as student of the month. I feel really honored for her electing me out of all my classmates, and it's an honor to be here.
So what do you think you did to become student of the month?
Well, she wrote like a paragraph showing me what I did to be nominated for student of the month. And she said that I was being respectful, responsible, and reliable, that I was also always participating in class, and yeah, that's
it. ¿Y cómo siente que tu hija va a ser student of the month?
Me siento muy feliz, muy orgullosa. No me esperaba esto, pero el Señor es bueno, Dios es bueno. Y amo mucho a mi hija. Y me siento muy orgullosa por él.
I'm Lizelle signing off. Congratulations, Sylvia.
Thank you. Coming up next is Normie and Maribel. They interviewed average students of 6th, 7th, and 8th grade. Take it away.
Hi, this is Noemi from the Lauffer Student News, and I'm here with
Gustavo.
Why do you like AVID?
I like AVID because it's a good experience for us and my classmates.
How is AVID helping you right now?
AVID's helping me by getting prepared for college.
What specific ways are they helping you?
The specific ways they're helping me is by doing corner notes, having overall organization, having supplies, having my calendar full.
What grade are you in?
I am in 6th grade.
And who's your AVID teacher?
My AVID teacher is Mrs. Makus.
What do you like about her?
What I like about her is she's helpful to all my classmates and to me, and she helps me by doing my tutorials.
Thank you, Gustavo. And this is Noemi from...
Hi, this is Noemi from the Lauffer Student News, and I'm here with...
Diana.
So, why do you like AVID?
I like AVID because it helps me be organized and help me with my classes.
How is AVID helping you right now?
It's helping me right now to decide or what interests me in colleges and field trips and all, you know, etc.
How is it helping in your future?
It's going to help me in the future by colleges and what job or career I want to be in.
Hi, I'm Maribel, and I'm with
Antonio.
So how do you like AVID so far?
I like it a lot, especially with my teacher, Mr. Malis. He does a lot of funny things, a lot of funny songs and jokes.
So how are you going to think AVID's going to help you?
It's going to help me by keeping me organized, especially since I haven't been organized before. And with AVID, it's just going to help me be ready for the future.
How's it going to help you more in the future?
I heard it's supposed to help me with college, saying that it's going to make me ready for it, especially with the notes, saying that the professors aren't going to really give us a specific topic, that they're just going to go straight into it.
Thank you. And that was Antonio. Back to the studio.
Next up, we have an interview with Mr. Milling by Stefan, Jose, and Gio.
They also have some basketball footage.
Let's get to it.
Hi, I'm Jose Flores, and I'm here with basketball's A-team coach.
Hey, how you doing? I'm happy to be here and excited to talk to you about the teams here for our Lauffer.
We're just going to ask Mr. Milling a couple questions. What made you want to start coaching basketball?
Well, I've been coaching basketball for over 20 years, and I like to give back to the youth some fundamentals and some life skills that's going to be appropriate to help them with their basketball game and also help them in life and society.
What are some of your favorite things about coaching this basketball team?
Well, one of the things I like coaching basketball is, first of all, the kids learning fundamentals. The fundamentals can be an attribute, like I said, based on life expectations. It helps them develop team-orientated skills, and it also helps them make them better ball players.
Did you ever play for your middle school team?
I didn't play for middle school. I didn't have the chance to do that. I played for high school, and I had a productive year. I played B team, which I started off learning the basic skills during that time. So it was a learning process for me during high school.
Last question is, why'd you decide to choose Lauffer?
Well, the thing is, I wanted to come to Arizona. I don't know if it was going to be Lauffer or any other school, but I am definitely excited to be here at Lauffer. Y'all have some great students here, student athletes. You have great students here that's learning in the classroom. So I'm just excited being here.
All right, that was the interview with Mr. Milling. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Gio, and I'm here interviewing
Renee Felix.
How old were you when you started basketball?
8 years old.
How do you think you did this season?
We had a good team, but the record wasn't that great.
What made you get into basketball?
I would watch basketball games with my family, and I wanted to be a pro athlete in basketball.
What motivates you before a game?
What motivates me before a game is having my team pumped up so we could go get that easy win.
Okay. I'm Gio, here with Renee. Back to you, Lauffer Student News.
Hi, I am Scarlett.
And I am Lisette.
Today we have the top 5 Christmas gifts.
Let's get to it.
The coolest Lego. Buy it for $10. Do you have a brother or sister who likes James Bond and loves to build with Lego? You can buy this Lego set because they will have fun building it while you're doing work at your house. They could also put it in the box and take it wherever they want.
Pie Face Game. Buy it for $18. Here's a game that all your family can play together. It's Pie Face. You'll have fun watching each other get pie in the face. The only extra thing you will have to buy is whipped cream. It will be fun and slightly messy game to play as a family.
My Little Pony Explore Crystal Empire Castle. Buy it for $38. This gift is perfect for those young kids in your life. They'll have fun playing with the magical castle.
Fujifilm Camera. Buy it for $60. This gift is perfect for young photographers. Kids will have a great time taking pictures and will have memories to keep forever.
When you go to places, you could always carry this camera to take pictures and have great memories as a family and friends.
Nike Jordan Air Jordan Future Low. Price ranges from $59 to $185. Here's a stylish gift everyone will definitely use. You can give it to your son, daughter, or even Mr. Paul Martins if you want to get on his good side.
That was it for today.
Have a happy holiday.
Thanks for watching, Lauffer. See you next time on Lauffer Student News.